typically an idyllic tourist destination, the Yucatan Peninsula is the second region battered by Storm Beryl, with 170 km per hour winds and heavy rain. Mexico's top beach destinations were largely spared as the hurricane was downgraded to a tropical storm, but high winds felled trees, causing power outages. Meanwhile, hundreds of tourists were evacuated from hotels and more than 300 flights were cancelled or delayed. To support locals with the basics, more than 8,000 troops from the Mexican armed forces were deployed.
Well, when I left the house, we didn't have electricity. Now, I don't know. I haven't gone back. Maybe the power is back on, but there was no internet, no electricity. A tree fell down on my little house and destroyed half of it, including the roof.
Hurricane Beryl, the first of the year, made landfall in the Caribbean on Tuesday. The earliest storm to develop into a Category 5 hurricane in the Atlantic wreaked havoc across the island region and caused at least 11 deaths. Thousands are now homeless after more than 12 hours of heavy rain left a trail of devastation in places like Jamaica, Grenada and St. Vincent.
The islands were really dramatically, catastrophically hit. So the desalination plants have been knocked out. All of the cell towers have been knocked out. All of the fiber optic cables have been knocked out. The roads are impassable. We probably have about 95% of the housing stock destroyed. So really and by default, all of the local businesses, all the income generating activities, and the list goes on.
Beryl is expected to intensify as it moves to northeastern Mexico and southern Texas by the end of the weekend, leaving more destruction in its wake.